As you know, Diwar's integral part of Islam, the part of the show that I'm really getting into this
lifting our spirits thing. Up.
Yes, definitely.
I mean, that's what the supplications are there for. The du'as, the benefits of du'as, is to not only bring you closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but also to make sure that you have faith in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because when you're asking a person for something, you must really, you know that this person will actually give you what it is. So usually if you know this person is, a person who's not giving, you'll never really go and ask him, oh, can I have, because he's known to be not given.
Mm-hmm.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is known to be giving and Kareem, and this is part of his names, you know.
Absolutely.
So you ask him, and, he goes, ask me and I'll give you whatever you need.
Is there a tradition that says even ask for the salt in your food? You know, ask. Because the etiquette is to honour that he's our creator. He's the one who provides every sustenance that we have.
Yeah.
And we must rely on him for our needs. Then again, it's up to him to... So today, please talk us through what are we going to
do. So this specific dua is very
beautiful.
What do
you have for us today? What dua do you have for us today?
This one's beautiful.
Okay.
They're all beautiful, but each one has their own kind of beauty.
Unique beauty, yeah?
Exactly.
Yeah.
So this one, it's more of a kind of, it's very emotional. So this one usually brings a tear to a person's eye because it tells you, oh Allah, set me right for the religion that you have made, a safeguard for me. So you have made a guideline for me, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to the way I live my life. Oh Allah, make me see this guideline. Don't blind me from this blessing.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Because there's a lot of people who have their blessings in front of them, they don't see it. But there is a blessing there.
It's like it's not there if you don't see
exactly,
it, though, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestowed light upon your life. He bestowed you well-being, health. He's bestowed you a family. All these things are blessings. The reason why you wake up in the morning is because of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's because what you ask Him. You know, sometimes when you ask Him for something, it doesn't have to be physical. Oh Allah, bless me health. You can't see your health.
Mm-hmm. We often say rizq doesn't mean money, does it, necessarily?
No. Rizq is part of your health.
Yeah.
Rizq al-afiyah. Oh Allah, bless me, rizq al-afiyah. Afiyah is my well-being. So rizq doesn't have to be something physical. Something to live by. Just to, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, give me patience against my enemies. Give me patience against those who hate me. Give me patience of those who stand in my way as I worship you, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.